Child obesity is a serious threat to health, and schools are an important way to reach children and their families. Reduce risk and improve health, said Zhannet Incovic, principal author of the book and professor of social and behavioral sciences at the Yale School of Public Health. Samuel and Liselotta Erman, school students who received more support for the implementation of the recommendations on diet, increased the proportion of students with a body mass index of less than 1 compared to those who did not receive more support for the implementation of the recommendations and programs, indicating an increase of 34. This is one of the most compelling evidence that nutrition education and promotion of healthy eating in classrooms and cafes can have a significant impact on children's health, says Marlene Schwartz, director of the RUBH Center and author of the study for adults. School feeding programs reduce obesity among students. Science Daily. This 5-year study, conducted in collaboration with the Rudd Center for Food Policy and Obesity at the University of Connecticut, involved some 600 students from 12 schools in New Haven. Researchers have also studied whether various measures to increase physical activity will affect the adolescent body mass index. These findings fully support previous administrative guidelines that have enabled all children in public schools to eat healthier food. These recommendations were withdrawn last week by the U.S. Department of Agriculture. School feeding programs reduce obesity among students. This study is one of the first studies to focus on school-based policy interventions with high school students.